there, right?
We're almost there.
Back in my... Not multiplayer again.
Why did... Gary... Geralt, why did you design Gary's mod like this? Ah, Jesus. Okay, starting for real now. Definitely, it's gonna work now. This mod is gonna be amazing.
It better be amazing. Loading, happening. Definitely see.
Yes. According to the OBS timer, we spent 16 minutes doing that.
That's probably cool. All right, okay, I'm in a thing. Are you loading?
Still connecting. Source engine netcode. Okay. Okay, there. Now I'm... Oh my god, this looks totally different. Okay.
Alright, we're doing it.
Okay, this is real.
Who wants to press the button?
Ooh, I really like this rain effect. Or is that sewage? I can't even tell. You can press the button. Oh. I can't. Oh, okay. Okay. Begin adventure. Ooh. I don't like these grades. I kinda want to. So far this is okay.
What are you trying to get in your basement? Like a basement?
In like very standard half-life use of these textures.
Okay.
Help! Run for your life!
Oh yeah, is there a bonus secret here? Oh my god! Wait, what was the reference?
The first like cutscene that you get to, like,
oh, run for your life and they die.
You can see under the door and like my pet.
Right.
I'm out of the basement.
Oh, I don't like this light. Okay, no, sorry, what?
there's a guy who's been impaled on the...
Oh my god. Oh, this is kind of riffing off Half-Life 2 with the whole bunker style.
Right.
Except the texturing. Oh my god. Texturing just feels strange. But that's okay. Keep going this way. Oh, this is like a gun we could use. Oh, maybe not. Everything's just cussed. So this is like Half-Life greatest hits. Oh. We got teleported somewhere. They pulled a Brennan chump. People in the chat are saying I'm gonna make fun of concrete textures. And I'm so predictable. So I'm not going to mention the concrete textures at all. How about that?
I think this is pretty right here.
No, it's too dark. Like, I can't even...
You get a sense. Like, what they're saying here again.
Look at all these possibilities. It's like a Bioshock moment,
it's
right?
It's like everybody is going to be having a different version of the same experience.
Can people hear Bennett in the stream, by the way? Please type yes if you can hear Bennett. I don't think you can, anyway. Maybe you can. Okay. I like this stone texture. I always like that stone texture.
It's interesting what's going on here, I would say. I'm lighting.
It's too orange.
Too orange and too purple.
In the stairwell, the height is too short. So it's like...
Right.
Yeah, Bennett, you shouldn't be able to hear him because this is just off my webcam mic. So Bennett's behind me. That's quieter. Sorry, that wasn't to you, Ben. I'm addressing the crowd. Right. Where do we go now? Okay. So this is like a walking sim, best of Half-Life mods, intro. This feels like a Ravenholm kind of riff, or Left 4 Dead kind of thing now. Okay, this is a very like Half-Life 2 kind of house. Walking. Oh, I do not like this lamppost. Bennett, look at this lamppost. Oh, like, wow. Why would you have made it like that? Like, if I mounted CS Source, you could use like the CS Assault lampposts, right? Why not?
Right, go.
Okay, that's the lamp from like the train station Half-Life 2, and it doesn't work if you. That's not how. Anyway, I'll keep going. Wait, where are you? Come back. Okay. It's very dark.
Sometimes it's fitted to a gesture of darkness.
Yes. Hollywood. Ooh, I like crouching in this crawl space, this sewer crawl space. Oh, now we're in a vent. Oh. We got teleported into this sewer thing. Oh. This is a cutscene balcony, clearly. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're anticipating my critique. Pretty dead. Oh, DM juicy ass though. Oh. Uh-oh, I think my window's blocking things. I'm gonna move. I don't get what's in the middle, though. Right. Ah, I didn't know you could script all this in Gmod. That's pretty impressive. You hear a latch unlocking in the back of the room. Oh, really?
Yeah. Gonna get out of this slightly up.
Oh.
Were you skipping the dialogue?
I thought it was just progressing at normal speed.
Alright. Latch unlocked. That is ready to go. You go in the hole. Oh, you can.
Here you go. Oh. Oh, now they're just fucking with me. Look at this. Oh, a stun baton. Okay. Oh, it's the prop snatcher. Okay. They're just dropping stun batons. Ooh. Oh my god. Wait, what the heck? Why is... What? Why are... What? What is that? What the... They're scientists. It's like the Metal Gear Solid parachutes, but instead it's scientists. Ooh. Wait, where are you? I went on the left branch. Is that one not interesting? Does it look good? Combine console. Oh, this is cool. I don't even know.
Oh, geez.
Oh, Grigori! And ragdolls? Can you steal ragdolls? Oh my god. So postmodern. Oh, you can't steal the car. Pretty fun. This is better than Prop Hunt.
I've never played Prop
Hunt. That one, I played the Team TF2 version. That was just, you know, like you hide as the prop and you run around.
Yeah, this is totally.
But it's like the same. Oh, wait, these are platforms. Should we not make them disappear? Oh. Oh my god, what the hell? Like, everything's a prop. Oh my god, why are these disappearing? Oh, whoa. It's all, it's like, it's a room full of skeletons. It's like monkeys at a typewriter. Oh, this is brushwork though, the xylophone. That's a shame. Maybe, because that's like how the music comes together, the skeletons, I don't know. This is jazz. Oh, it's trash, yeah. There should be more trash piles, okay. Oh, here's a graveyard. Yeah. Yeah, the little loopy. But the aesthetic here is very like self-conscious, like amateur level designer learning how to use the level editor,
right,
kind of stuff. Oh, there's a cat through there. I don't think I can crouch. Okay, no, I can't get the cat though. That is brushwork, yeah. But there's like a sensibility here. Oh, these are Metal Gear Solid textures? Yeah, that's, this is like a Metal Gear Solid fan map.
Hey,
you wanna be on the stream, Gabe?
Yeah, sure.
You have to download Jazztronauts. Gary's not. Yeah, you can sit between us. The webcam's facing this way. If you wanna comment.
Alright, so we, there was an interdimensional path.
They're stealing everything from all the source mods.
So you trying to steal them? Yeah, and every time you steal them, I find that gravity always fly away. So is this the whole game, or is this like this level? It's really the same. It's
again, mess up Half-Life 2. Ooh, I like these tights. Ooh, it's good when Steven tights. It was playing jazz, now it's not. Oh, whoa, what? What's with this tree? Oh my god. It's like the materials messed up. Oh, this is a loop. Right? Because we're back here. This is where we stole the Chinese takeaway boxes. I think we missed something, maybe. Okay. We're two people? This is recommended to be 3 to 6 players, actually. And Half-Life 2, and all the episodes, and CS:GO, and Team Fortress 2. Wi-Fi's pretty fast here. Yeah.
Careful.
What happened?
Oh, there's ant mines.
Oh my god. Oh, they're like mimics. Wait, why do I keep getting damaged? Are they invisible?
No, you have health.
Yeah, I have health.
You just took 40 damage.
Wait, what's happening?
You can die in
errors.
Error.
I don't see any errors.
They were in-world errors.
Oh, look, now it's like stuff's not loaded.
What?
See?
I look away for a second.
Huh, okay.
Is this like a 10-year game?
No.
Oh, what?
Maybe 10 years
now. Oh.
There's something about the vibe that feels good. You grow yourself.
I think it's very much like Gary's mod culture. Mid jokes. What? Oh, I'm not very much into Gary's mod culture at all.
I never played Gary's mod.
Wait, what?
Are games too loud? I'm gonna lower.
Oh, it's me.
Oh. Sorry, Bennett isn't playing with headphones. What we're gonna have to deal with. Oh, ghost cars. That's what those were. I think the cats are OCs. You look like
you look pretty
scientist.
Yeah, I want to.
But did you see the time?
Yeah. I think we're either humans or we're not.
Oh, whoa. Oh, we're both the same player model. That's creepy. Oh, yeah, I think I was clicking through and skipping. Because now I'm out of the cinematic. Wait, how do we follow the cat?
We just got the same.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm putting
your prompts. Oh, this is what it did before, though. We had to walk backwards and to the right.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Decide to head over there.
Yeah, the narration is silly. I like it, I think. Fashion disaster cat. Oh, that one.
one is the fashion disaster? Oh, that one.
Two-faced cat. Do you know any cellists?
I played cello for 12 years.
Ooh. Oh my god, I just talked.
Oh, you talked?
Did it say that
oh my
you
god,
talked?
Yeah, it did.
I want to change my character model now. That's not what I would say. Ooh. I like the cat wipes.
It is wipes. Wait. Oh, God.
We're not being abandoned.
Oh, good, it's nice.
This is unlicensed use of this music. It's,
unlicensed music.
A lot of this?
Who's that guy?
This is illegal. Very polished.
It's weird in a way. Games have come from that. Yes. What?
2004.
Oh, you're way more late.
Well, I'm zero loaded.
Oh, you're zero loaded? Screen for mm-hmm.
What is this game?
This game, yeah.
Happy. Oh.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so those of us with us in the stream, if you're not familiar, Gary's mod has a lot of modding capabilities, right? You can code Lua with it, so that opens up the door to stuff like this, which is pretty complicated. Its own dialogue system. Wait, we collected all that money. Now we have Lua money in the top right. I'm gonna put myself in there. Omnidimensional theme. Yeah. Wait, what is this? Skip tutorial? I'm pro skip tutorial. I learn better by experience. Oh, really? Maybe we shouldn't have skipped the tutorial. Okay. Right, I thought we're just gonna be cooking on stuff and.
Yeah.
Now this looks proper. Okay.
Okay, now there's like.
Now it all makes sense. Are you talking to this cat?
Oh. Oh, they're giving quests.
Yeah. We have to go talk to them and get quests right now. Oh, he's just floating. Is this cat floating?
For you?
Oh, no.
Wait, who's floating? Oh, there, yeah. Fashion
dog. Yeah. Oh. Pretty sure that's what they said to CM Punk right before Mickey. Wow. These cats are in the culture. Wait, how do I talk to this guy? Like, the window did not expand. Oh.
Yeah. What does this guy want? Oil.
Yeah. It's a very small menu. It's very hard. Store? Oh, I don't have any money.
Yeah. Move on, right?
Yes.
Do we go to the tram or do we go to the teleport?
Let's see, where do you think you'd find document binders? Where'd you go?
Oh, to the portal. Yeah, we don't need it.
I'm activating the teleporter. Maybe this is what'll teleport us around? But I don't know. There's no level select stuff anyway. Maybe that's not right. I think we're supposed to go back to the train tunnel.
Oh, hang on. There's an exclamation point over
there. Oh. Maybe we should have done the tutorial. Okay, no, this is fine. Oh. Oh my god, it's garbage. Ooh, I love it. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good props to you. Oh.
That's why we don't have time.
Oh,
I get that.
Oh. Oh my god, and it has leaderboards here. Wait, it says the most patient, the best. It says I got zero props?
Oh, well.
Okay.
Do we need to upgrade anything?
Yeah, let's buy things. Oh. Buy a run function. Oh, it's very expensive though. Teleport through solid brushes. Power of
stamina. Yeah, we can't afford any of that.
Okay, let's just go do a mission, I guess.
Okay, let's go. Where do you want to go?
Do we go up to the train tunnels, you think?
So, right? Or, yeah, we put your cards in this thing.
Oh, we have zero shards. We should just go in this thing, maybe?
Well, I'm running down the train line. You gotta call a train.
Oh. That makes sense. How do we call a train?
Oh, I did it.
Oh. Are these all real maps or fake maps? I don't understand. Oh my goodness.
How about that?
Okay, yeah. And then that's gonna activate. Is the teleporter I'm activating?
Oh, it's going.
Oh. Monty Python.
Oh, the tram's here. Teleporter brain. Are you ready to get on?
Entity count 440. CS Silent Hill. Okay. Let's do this.
There we go. Yes.
How do we begin? Oh, you have to take a seat.
Oh my god! CS map?
I guess so. That's what all the content packs are, you think? It's like other maps they've bundled in.
Yeah, I guess so. Now we're gonna go and try to. What do we need? Beers?
We need binders.
Binders and oil drums.
Oil drums.
I don't think there's gonna be too. chairs and binders, I think.
Yes.
Good idea.
It's really good.
Yeah, this is a very strong core concept.
What is
it? Chat is saying this is very impressive. Chat is saying, oh, it loads from Armageddon 104 says it loads from the Gmod workshop. So in practice, it's all the maps.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
And then procedurally populates them.
Yeah. Gonna get shards as well as this.
Okay.
Is that a shard of this?
Yeah, but we don't have the jump power. Okay.
Foggy.
Yeah, it is a Silent Hill. Thank you. Bennett, you gotta start stealing things. Oh, that's interesting. So it leaves a ghost behind when you steal it. Because that's what the cats told us to do.
We get money for it.
Yeah, this is where level design knowledge comes in handy, because like I know exactly what to brush to what's not. Like these fences are clearly brushes.
Oh, look.
Oh, yeah, get the shard. Oh, so that's the main objective, to get a shard. I just can't tell what props will give me more money. I mean, that's that mechanic's kind of unclear.
Well, you're just meant to be obsessed with it.
Right.
Yeah, for blinders.
Probably.
It
looked like there was gonna be a house.
Oh, I found
enough. What kind of cat? This would make for a terrible Counter-Strike map. This is just.
You like fog?
I mean, I do like fog, I guess. It's just. It's like a role-playing thing. It's like someone who just liked Silent Hill a lot. Which is okay. How do we find more shards? Is there like a shard radar? Maybe? Oh, I'm back to the starting point. Yeah, no clip. Maybe. I don't know if there's it spawned, but that shard's gonna be impossible for us to collect. Yeah, I don't know what we're supposed to do. Wait, that's really creepy. Oh my god, I can see a cat. There's like a mirror dimension. Can you see a cat in the lamppost? What? There's a cat in the lamppost!
Oh, there is?
Oh my god.
Good cube map, best use of cube maps. Okay. You're really good at finding these. I don't even know how you find these. Should've gone into like CS Assault. D Prodigy.
Or Nuke. Nuke would have a lot of stuff. Or any Half-Life 2 map, really.
Right, maybe we should...
Yeah, I don't know how we summon the train, though.
Alright,
I have to look at the wiki. Oh, right here, yeah. How do I activate it? I'm building it. Oh, maybe. Where are you? Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow. Pretty good interface. Oh, shh. Oh.
You get hit by the bus?
Yeah, I died.
You can respawn by holding.
Oh yeah, I'm spawned in the bus.
Can you spawn another bus on the bus?
Do the level 2?
Oh, oops. Oh, oops. I just died again.
I think you were meant to do it on again.
Oh.
Wait, enter the... We were supposed to do this in a wall?
Yeah.
But I'm in the bus right now. I'm waiting for you.
Nope.
Alright, so let's cash
that
stuff in and
then find it. Yeah. So that's cool. It's kind of turning map selection into a mechanic. Which is smart.
It's just something good and kind of feels impressive. Things from games.
Yeah.
I only wish I was like deleting them for everybody else.
In the world?
Yeah, but also, like, actually in Fortress 2 as well as...
That'd be like a Zach Gage move.
Yeah.
Like, once you delete it here...
This is gone for everybody. Then you'd really sweat it, right? You would be hesitant to delete it.
Right. So. Why is it load so slow for me?
100.
Okay. Better give me money, even though I'm not there. I have 8,000.
Yeah, that's right. You gotta go somewhere else.
Okay.
If I die.
Who?
Take a look.
Oh. Wait. That cat died. What?
What happened to him?
Why'd we kill him? Wait, no. I guess he's just drunk?
Oh. Give me back on.
Cosmic Gaming Civil War.
Civil War 2?
I feel like there wouldn't be any oil drums. We want like an industrial level. Nah. Oh my god.
That one?
Oh. But I don't know what that means. I wish I could just choose a specific map though.
Oh wait, I see oil barrels.
In Combine Invasion Ice Reactor?
Yeah, look.
Where?
Right.
Those are explosive barrels.
Oh, that doesn't count? Oh, no.
That, those aren't oil drums. Oh, warehouse.
That could work.
Lockup could. Oh, maybe this one. City 17 Part 2?
Yeah, alright.
I like the sound of that. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. Like, all the event scripting for this is very on point. Entity count, 900. Nine favorites.
Back of the bus. Go. Wait, how come yours is so much bloated?
What? Oh, you always, you keep saying that, and then it's not.
Like on the bar is full.
No, you aren't. Oh, there we go. Wait, I'm stuck. Here. Oh, there's a shard. I want the shard. It won't. Oh, how do I do that?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, this is. This is the beginning of episode 2, but it's like a remake. It's like a demake. Oh, I finally got one. Oh, they count? Okay, I guess explosive barrels do count. Oh my god. Those are zombies. Oh my god. Wait, just spawning all these monsters. Can we die? I mean, from like monsters. I guess I can.
Oh.
Okay, there we go. Oh. Why do I have to pick up a gun now? Wait, I want to switch back to my prop. Oh my god! Oh my god. We need more chairs, document finders. I wonder how they did this then. Did they like tag every asset?
Wait, are you deaf or up?
I went up the ladder and then teleported me to this other room.
I guess it's missing.
It keeps all the collision and everything. They're shooting at me. I'm gonna die soon.
Oh, you can't die.
But then you can just respawn and... I think this is intended to be like a Half-Life 2 co-op combat mod. Oh shit, there's a chopper up there. Is it? Oh god. Wait, where'd you go? I'm gonna run. It was okay.
Better or worse than you remember?
Half-Life 2? Worse. I haven't done that so much. It just opened when I walked up. The fight is ready in 60 seconds. I guess I like how all the map scripting keeps working.
Yeah.
We're just like breaking all the map logic. Yeah, right? Wait, this is a ladder? Yeah, I can like climb it kind of. Just like an invisible wall here. There. Oh, we might need. Oh no, wait, I need that, I think. We have to like kill something? Oh, spawned a bunch. Oh.
Vaporized.
Can we steal the strider? Yeah! Half-Life 2? Another one? They're trying to. How do I steal this one? Okay, have to boop him on the legs. I don't want to get vaporized again. Yeah, I think we should call the bus. I'm gonna go call the bus.
Do it on the wall.
Okay. Right. Pretty good. Goodbye, Half-Life 2. What? Oh. Yeah, your feet are dangling too. Yeah. And it accommodates 16 players, it looks like?
Yeah.
I won't be able to. I don't think you can play this with 16.
You could. You wouldn't get to make much money.
Oh.
I just kind of wish the cafe would stay in memory.
Yeah.
Alright, so should we do one more?
Yeah, let's do one more.
Well, we've got enough to be able to buy.
Buy what?
Your rain.
He's really mad that we don't have the chairs. Ooh, I want hacking goggles. Oh, they're so expensive though. With hacking goggles, you can edit the map scripting. Oh my god. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Alright, we're good to start, right?
Yeah.
Oh wait, did you catch any barrels?
Oh wait, I'm talking to this guy. Oh.
Are you in a catch thing? Oh, I'm in a catch thing.
Oh, this is like a romance thing. I'm romancing the cat, the cellist cat.
Oh, really? So bad.
Nightmare of Wow, it's very philosophical. Shitty
answer.
Oh. I'm still talking with him. Okay, now he falls. Oh, so that's why he's floating. He's like high or something.
I think anywhere we find it, we all have. Yes, right?
Yes. I'm seeing if he has another quest. Oh, his is collect gas cans and beer bottles. Yeah. Clandestine,
yeah.
PB? What does PB stand for you?
I don't know.
Let's do it, yeah. I loaded fast. What are the stats on that? Oh, it's Russian.
Get on the bus.
Okay, good. Oh, there's like messages from other Jazztronauts players.
That's cool.
One of those blurbs was like comments people leave on. How many
Dark
features?
Souls.
Yeah, Dark Souls. Dark Souls prop hunt.
I think the postmodernist in me thinks this is great. Like, it's not something that I'm going to want to play for, like, hours and hours and hours, but it's a kind of, like, a thing that makes you think about what games are made up of.
This is, like, a good art piece, I think. This should be in a museum.
Yeah, but it, like, nobody in a museum would be able to make sense. But like, no. The museum has to be very smart. Takes a lot of literacy, I think. That's okay.
I mean, maybe if it was a museum at like a gaming convention.
Yeah.
Everyone would be able to interact with it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a shame. You would not be able to play this. Does it look promising? I'm almost loaded. Okay, there we are. Oh. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, nice skybox. Okay. Oh.
You don't
think I thought it was like an office. I thought there was gonna be binders. I'm finding some chairs. I'm getting some good chair action. Oh, I have the Stan weapon. I don't get how to use the Stan weapon. It's a weird... It's my arm with, like, skulls? Oh! Oh yeah, it teleports you on the other side. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh no! It teleported me. Okay, I'm gonna teleport back. Oh yeah, PB and Thriller. This kind of feels like a golden eye.
Oh shit. I almost did it.
Oh my god, what? What the hell are we doing? Where are we going?
Oh man. Good.
Oh, I fell down again. There's not enough props in this one. Just behind the column.
Why did I get that one?
Where are you? Oh, there's all this creepy stuff here. How do I get out of here? I feel like we're missing a lot of the map, but I don't know. Oh, it opened. Oh, that's the elevator, though. This feels like a deathmatch multiplayer. It's very interconnected. So I'm never really sure how to access the rest of the... Wait, I can't access this though. Okay, there we go. This might be a wash. We might need to summon the... Your player model's doing really creepy stuff. It's okay though. Oh, because you're in run mode.
Cool. Oh yeah, you're doing it. It's like a Naruto run.
Yeah. Gary's mod has good features. Wow. Okay, do you want to summon it? Go to this open area. I like this thing of shooting together.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh! Oh. Oh, Bennett. Oh my. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, you disappeared though.
Alright,
we're
gonna try one more.
Yeah, let's try one more. Oh, in the chat people are saying that's a level from Perfect Dark. So it makes sense, Bio.
Maybe that was Perfect Dark?
Yeah, it's like a Perfect Dark remake. Never played Perfect Dark.
Wasn't very good.
I think it was GoldenEye, right?
Yeah, but imagine GoldenEye, but sci-fi, but also 5 frames per second.
Oh, yeah. I loved GoldenEye. Like, I maintain that some of those early 3D games, there's no orthodoxy around 3D level design, it's more diverse. It doesn't all work, but like that opening level of GoldenEye with the deck.
Right.
I feel it's like a shape that you would.
The dam?
Yeah.
Pretty. It's so iconic, though. I can't even imagine not being.
Like, I feel like when I've had dam, I didn't have a
formula. Yeah, I'm surprised it all fits in memory. Pretty impressive.
All that detail, but.
I'm still loading, but you can do all the. Find us a good map. Hendrix? 3T? Triple T? I wonder what that means.
Awesome.
There's gonna be no binders.
Binders is a pretty hard get. Because I think that thing. Yeah, it's part of my core thing.
Overpass? Oh, racing? No.
Canyon.
That's like a cool map, but yeah, no point.
Job center.
Job center will have binders, right? It has to. Okay. This is British, why the fuck is this a thing? That's the main comment here. British people need jobs too, you know? There better be binders here. And gas cans.
Gary's mod seems pretty cool. I don't know, I feel like I've come into a cultural conversation that is like 10 years old, right at the end.
Yeah.
A lot of back and forth that I haven't.
There's like some archaeology here where right. It's like.
Right, exactly. It's like it's they're using a cultural language that.
And I think no one plays this mod anymore.
Is that right?
I think it was released like a year ago or two. So
Jazztronauts?
Yeah. There's a lot of layers of like ruins. We're like going through ruins that are inside a ruin.
Being three.
Oh, because we're clipping inside each other? Yeah. Okay. Stop center. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Missing textures. Uh-oh. What? Wait, this is literally a job center? Wait, what? This is what? This is like a straight up. They like copied the weird right wing ad.
Oh, it's like is
that right wing?
Is it like Euroskeptic map?
Is it again? Is it like a Brexit map?
I think it might be.
What the hell?
It's not everything for you. But let's kind of put a creep on that.
Just steal the errors.
A bunch of them were chairs.
I'm just like you. I grew up on an estate as well. What? Oh no, this is like a joke map. It's like a joke UK anti-Tory. Is that David Cameron in a hoodie? Drinking a Stella?
I hate you.
Culture is weird. I just don't know who this map is for. Whoa, what the hell?
What happened?
Wait, this is the whole map.
This is one little job.
It's just like a...
like a David Cameron.
It's like a very faithful rendition, though, as far as I can tell, right? It's
right.
Just like this council red brick. But like, especially so.
Yeah.
Where are all the other shards? Oh, we did. We're done here.
We're done.
No binders.
Well, I got a whole bunch of chairs.
Okay, that's good.
Maybe they wouldn't put any binders.
Yeah.
Alright, well let's go back to the cafe and move forward.
Yeah, I think that's good. Where's the bus? Oh shit! Pretty good. Oh wow, and it procedurally grabs the texture of the surface and smashes through.
It's really complicated.
It generates the shards. Yeah, that is complicated. Yeah. Very well thought out.
There's a lot of love.
I think a lot of students are wanting to talk to you too.
I don't think.
Oof.
All right. Well, I feel like I got it.
Yeah.
I'm mildly curious to know what happens if we go through more of the narrative and get more of these shards.
I kind of wish the map list was more curated.
Right.
Or we have the option of going between, like, fave maps and...
Yeah, I mean, it does kind of, like...
all of them.
Sort of undermines the vibe if it's too curated, though, doesn't it?
No, you would just have... it would be the cats recommending maps to you.
Right, but then it's like less likely.
Right. Cats are so edgy. I want to see the garbage. A lot of errors.
I love that it kept going.
That's kind of cool. Wow. Look at these window projections. Oh, I don't like them, actually. They look really bad. But they're like chromatic. Wow, okay. Anyway, all right. Yeah, maybe we should stop here.
All right, well, I want to say thank you.
Thank you, chat channel. We're going to go do our jobs now, I guess.
This is our job.
Yeah, this is kind of our job. Anyway, peace out. Thanks, Bennett.
Thank you.
See you some other time, maybe. Yeah. We'll see.
Bye.
Bye.